Hello friends, I am Aditya and you are watching German class. In today's video, I am going to talk about A2 level vocabulary word charts. A2 level videos you can find in the playlist. The link of the playlist you can find below in the description. There are so many videos available for A2 level student. So today I am going to do vocabulary with you. In German, we say word charts. And this word charts is related to the Verkehrsmittel, mode of transports. How will you commute? By bus? By car or any other public transport? What do you prefer? This topic is also very important because you have to give presentation when you reach B1 level. Öffentliche Verkehrsmittel, public transport. Would you like to use public transport or your personal car? And why? So these vocabulary is going to be useful for very, very important vocabulary and very, very useful for A2 as well as for B1 level students. So let's begin with the vocabulary. Eine Panne haben. Number 1, Panne haben means get puncture or any difficulty, like ich hatte Panne, ich fahre mit dem Bus or ich fahre mit dem Auto. I drive car and suddenly there is a puncture, tire puncture, and I had lot of difficulty. So that's why I use public transport. This is the way, this is the point you can say, okay, in your favor. Like I want to use public transport and this is the reason. Because I do not want to have any difficulty while going to the office or to any other place. So, ich fahre nicht mit dem Auto, ich fahre mit dem Bus. Okay? Wenn ich mit dem Auto fahre, vielleicht, okay, würde es Panne, vielleicht würde eine Panne haben, or mein Auto hat Panne. It can be anything, it can be any problem, any technical problem with my car. So I can be in difficult situation. Eine Panne haben. Sentence, mein Auto hat eine Panne. Past tense, mein Auto hatte eine Panne. Haben is the verb. Always take care the verb. Haben means to have, and if you will say past, hatte. Eine Panne haben. Ich hatte die Panne. Anything? Next, under ampel stehen. Ampel means traffic signal. Under ampel stehen. Ich stehe under ampel. Or ich stehe nicht under ampel stehen. Deshalb fahre ich mit dem Zug. I do not want to wait. I do not want to stand at the traffic signal. That's why I travel by train, by mit dem Zug or by metro, mit der Bahn, mit der S-Bahn, mit der U-Bahn. Under ampel stehen. Ich stehe nicht under ampel stehen. I do not want to stand. I do not want to wait at the traffic signal. So this is the reason I want to travel by train. Ich fahre mit dem Zug. Ich fahre mit der Bahn. Im Stau, traffic. Traffic jam. Okay, traffic jam. So nobody likes traffic jam. I hope you also don't like to be in traffic and waste your time. So another reason you can give that. Why do you want to use public transport, especially train? Ich möchte mit dem Zug fahren. Okay, es gibt keinen Stau. There is Stau. Es gibt keinen Stau. There is no traffic jam when you travel by metro or by train. Except few situations, there is hardly any traffic jam. Okay, so there is no traffic signal. There is no red light, green light. Like I mean to say, like when you travel by road. So as compared to the road, it is more convenient. So it's stay in stau. Like, why are you late? Somebody is asking, okay, why are you late? In the school, college, or in the office, why are you late? Warum sind Sie spät? Okay, common. Why are you late? Why have you come late? And you say, ich war im stau. Ich war im stau. I was in traffic. I was in traffic. I commute by bus. I commute by car. So the problem happens in both the ways. Whether you travel by bus or by car, you have to travel by road. So better travel by train. Ich möchte mit dem Zug fahren. So this is better if you want to say that I want to travel by train. Neither bus nor car. Ich möchte nicht im Stau stehen. This is a sentence formation. Ich möchte nicht im Stau stehen. Ich möchte mit dem Zug fahren. Lange warten müssen. To wait long. I do not want to wait anymore. I don't like to wait. Ich möchte nicht lange warten. When do you have to wait? When you go by bus. You have to wait at the bus stop. Sometimes buses are punctual, sometimes not. So, ich möchte nicht lange warten. Ich fahre mit dem Auto. So here, you can give your point in favor of car, private car. Ich fahre mit dem Auto. I travel by my own car, my personal car. Because I just take out my car and drive and reach the destination. Ich fahre mit dem Auto. Ich möchte nicht lange warten. Ich muss nicht lange warten. I don't have to wait. मुझे वेट करना ही नहीं होता और मैं करना भी नहीं चाहता. I do not want or I don't have to wait. Because ich fahre mit dem Auto. Kein ein Führerschein brauchen. Führerschein means driving lessons. When you travel by public transport, you don't need Führerschein. Der Führerschein. Ich brauche keinen Führerschein. This point is in favor of public transport. If you say, I prefer to travel by bus or train because I don't have to have Führerschein. I don't need license. I don't require driving license because I'm using public transport and it is environment friendly. It is eco-friendly. It is cheaper. So, ich brauche keinen Führerschein. Ich brauche keinen Führerschein. For cheaper, das ist billig. Das ist billig. You can say billig. Okay, or teuer if it's expensive. Auto is teuer, huh? Car is teuer. Okay. Öffentliche Verkehrsmittel, public transport ist billiger als Auto. You have to take care of benzene, petrol. You have to take care of repairing. There is repairing in the car. There is fuel charges. Okay. So you have to spend money, but in public transport, just buy the ticket and travel. Doesn't matter if there is any repairing, if it requires any other cost, insurance cost, you don't care because you are a passenger. It's not your personal property. It's a public transport. So in this case, Sie brauchen keinen Führerschein. Das ist billiger als Auto. So you can speak like this, you can write like this. Whether you are writing an email or you are giving a presentation, these points, these vocabulary is very, very important. Next point, Fahrplan. Fahrplan, roadmap. Nowadays we use Google Map. I hope most of you are also using Google Map whenever you go to a strange place, the place that you don't know well. We use Google Map. But when you are using public transport, you don't require Google Map. Just pick up your train or bus and you reach the destination. So we have brauchen keinen Fahrplan. And that's why I use public transport. Ich brauche keinen Fahrplan. I don't need any Fahrplan, der Fahrplan. Next point, Fahrkarte kaufen. This is in favor of car. When you have car, if you drive by car, wenn Sie mit dem Auto fahren, kaufen Sie keine Fahrkarte. You don't buy any ticket. Fahrkarte ticket. You don't buy any ticket. Because it's your personal car. Ich brauche keine Fahrkarte. Or ich kaufe keine Fahrkarte. Wenn ich mit dem Auto fahre. If I travel by car. Next, alle Plätze besetzt. Alle Plätze besetzt. All seats are full. It happens when you travel by public transport. Maybe in bus or in train, in metro. Alle Plätze sind besetzt. Look at the structure. Sein is the verb. Alle Plätze sind besetzt. Besetzt means occupied. This is very good structure. Alle Plätze sind besetzt. All seats are occupied when I travel by bus or train or any other public transport. Because this is public transport. Anyone can sit. It's not your personal property. And you cannot refuse. Anyone can sit here. It's a public transport. That is why it is called public transport. It's a public property. But when you travel by a car, it's your personal car. It's reserved. So, you can say, this is the reason I don't travel by public transport. Ich fahre mit dem Auto. Ich fahre mit dem Auto. Mit meinem eigenen Auto. I travel with my own personal car. Because when ich mit dem Bus fahre, sind alle Plätze besetzt. If I travel by bus or train, all seats are occupied, all seats are full. And ich muss stehen bleiben. I have to keep standing. Voll sein, same. Voll means full. Plätze sind besetzt or voll, full. seats are full. You must have seen, you must have experienced in your city also, whenever you travel by bus or metro, sometimes you don't get seat and sometimes you get. So it depends upon the situation or time to time. When are you traveling? Okay, when are you traveling? But it is advisable to use public transport. It is convenient as well, it is cheaper and it is eco-friendly. We should save, we should preserve our environment. It is very, very important. So I would request all of you to use public transport and preserve this planet, preserve our nature. So tungstellumusen. Tungstellum means petrol pump. So if you are traveling by car, you have to go to tungsteller. You have to take the fuel, you have to get the fuel, and then you can drive. You have to pay extra for the fuel, you have to wait sometimes in the queue, and you have to pay extra. This is the main thing, cost. But when you travel by bus or train, don't care, it's not your problem, it's not your headache. So ishmus, so tungstellum, gain, vanish, medium, out of hour. I have to go to petrol pump if I travel by car. So you can say this point. So that's why I don't travel by car, I use bus or train. Ishmuste nicht, so tungstellum gain. Ishbrauche nicht, so tungstellum so gain. So these are the points you can say in your favor. So this is very, very important vocabulary for A2 level students. I hope you understand it. Hit the like button, share the video as much as possible among your friends. For any query, write to us email if you want to join our online classes. So you're most welcome. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care.